total four people passed away. We didn't know the four names, and we were also told that two other people tested positive for the virus. So we got test kits on board one night at about 2 in the morning off the coast of Ecuador. It was like a covert operation that the captain only told us about the next morning because he didn't want to jeopardize that operation to get test kits on the ship. Anna came down with a cough a couple of days ago, and she went to see the doctor, and she was given some medication, some expectorant or some DM to loosen her chest, but she wasn't tested. She doesn't have a fever. But because of that, we're isolated. So we're stuck on the ship. We can't go anywhere because we're not healthy, I guess, or something. I have a big family, and each and every member of my family has gone to therapy. And this is, we won't let this go. I mean, there are people out there. If I speak about Canadians, there's 450,000 Canadians out there who are trying to get home, but they're not stuck on a cruise ship that's sick.